Welcome back. Time for Living Fitness. Charles Harris joins us. Good morning, Charles.
Good morning.
Sitting down on the job.
I'm not being lazy today, but I want to do some exercises that seniors can do. They always ask me when I see them at the supermarket. They say, give us something to do. You do all this advanced exercises. And I say, okay, that's fair enough. Also, I want to talk about ways that you can alleviate back pain.
Okay.
And also strengthen your back. So we're going to start on the chair first. So
right. At
home, if you're at the kitchen table, in the living room, there's something that you can do as I talk.
All right,
so basically, when you sit down, posture is the key. A lot of times people sit like this, you know, slumped over. But if you just simply do a simple shoulders back, abs tight, mm-hmm. this is going to strengthen your core. So you can start like that. If you have a chair with handles like this, you can also just go to the side. And even if you don't have the handles, you can go to the side like that as well. Now, for lower back, a lot of seniors and people that have back injuries,
right.
It's normally the lower lumbar region. So if you come out to the end of your seat, you can take your hands down. Don't force this.
Mm-hmm.
Gradually go down, touch the floor,
mm-hmm.
and come up real slow. Also, you can put your hands behind your head, turn your body, and drop your elbows. You should be doing this at home. Just don't watch. This is show and tell there. Go down. Both sides like that, all right?
But certainly this is something you can do while you're watching
the
our
news.
Show in the morning.
You know, just push away from the cereal. So basically, let's stop that.
All right, now
more advanced. Now you grab your hand weights. Now, a lot of times if you have lower back issues, it's because of weak abs.
Mm-hmm.
It's also because of tight hamstrings. So you just have a hand weights drop down like this and come up, and you will definitely feel this. I feel it even after doing one rep. Go down, drop down. And this is working your hamstrings, so that will loosen up your hamstrings.
Are you supposed to go down past your knees like that?
Yes. You drop all the way down, just like this. You can actually be on a step. You can go down further.
Okay.
And great glute stretch, great hamstring stretch. Now, go to the floor. Follow me.
I'm not going on the floor.
also, a great way to stretch your hamstrings, you can have a towel.
Mm-hmm.
Or just pull your leg back like this. Great way to stretch your hamstrings. Do both sides. Don't force. You might want to consult with a trainer before you do some of these exercises.
Yeah.
Also, you can just bring a knee up, twist the body. This is a really great lower back exercise and stretch. Just pop my back. I feel good. Yes. I'm loving this. Also, this is a great glute stretch as well.
Okay.
We're going to end with a cobra stretch. Instead of hyperextending like this, we used to do this back in the 70s. We don't do this no more. So just come back on your elbows. Come up like this. Really great lower back stretch. Also, a Superman exercise is like this. Opposite side. And that will definitely strengthen your lower back. It make you feel much better and look better.
All right. Thank you, Charles. You can get up off the floor now. Thank you for coming in.
Good now exercises. Now I can have my banana, right?
Good exercises for the seniors. Thank you for thinking of them.
Okay.
All right, if you want to get in touch with Charles, check out his website at www.chiselit.com or call him at 443-253-0090. And stay with us. John has another look.